I hated the barber. Screamed the first few times I was held and cut in an all-male initiation ceremony. Always learned to gasp at the fear subsequently. Boys have short hair. Look hard. Be hard. Big boots. No nonsense. Fear equals respect. Look hard. Crew cut. Barber laughs with other men as I am held and cut and tortured in a chamber of horrors filled with razors and electric cutting instruments. Men laugh at pain, go to it voluntarily to prove manhood, masculinity. You will be forced to look hard, then you will have to be hard. As other hard men see you as a challenge to be top dog, growling and showing teeth, nipping and whining in a never-ending show of aggression, scrabbling for a place in a hierarchy of curs. Violence is funny. Being violent and aggressive is how men are. And if you don't like it, you'll go under. Pushed down by generations of men, kicked and trodden on by boots, scrabbling to be top of the heap. Bloody, bruised and beaten, refusing to play this anymore, crawling away, I look back and see a writhing mass of boots and fists and contorted faces, fighting for space in a groaning heap.